We begin tonight with a dramatic turn of events in one of the most high-profile murder cases the Central Coast has seen in years. The husband, an accused killer of Ryan Bunnell, Jesse Crow, was found dead in his jail cell early this morning. Action News reporter May Chow joins us live in our Salinas newsroom with the very latest details. May?
Well, Lisa, Monterey County Sheriff's deputies tell me that there's no indication of foul play. Jesse Crow was not placed on suicide watch, and there were no obvious signs he was suffering from depression or having problems with other inmates.
Jesse John Crow, the Prunedale man accused of murdering his wife and dumping her body in the East Bay, was found hanging in his jail cell early Saturday morning. Monterey County Sheriff's deputies found 33-year-old Crow hanging from a makeshift rope at 3 a.m. during an hourly bed check. According to Commander Mike Richards, Crow was last seen alive at 2:07 Saturday morning in his single lockdown cell.
Every indication is this is a suicide. Every indication that this is going to be a cause of death as asphyxiation.
Deputies entered Crow's cell and attempted to revive him with CPR.
They worked aggressively in that regard, and then ultimately he was transferred over to Natividad Hospital where he was pronounced dead.
Crow was in county jail awaiting a preliminary hearing on charges he murdered his wife, 23-year-old Ryan Bunnell Crow, and left her body somewhere along the Alameda County shoreline. DNA testing done on remains found along the East Bay shore in June were later confirmed to be those of Ryan Bunnell. It was then authorities moved Jesse Crow to an isolation cell for safety reasons. Crow was arrested in connection with Ryan's disappearance in February, 2 weeks after she was last seen in Prunedale on January 30th.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Prosecutors had charged Crow with one count of murder, which he pleaded not guilty to, even before Ryan's body was found. Upon hearing the news of Jesse Crow's death, Ryan's sister Shelley posted a message on Facebook saying she and her family are relieved they don't have to go through a trial and said God is the ultimate judge.
Well, Jesse Crow had a preliminary hearing date set for September 16th, and I spoke with Prosecutor Stephanie Holsey this morning. She did spend the day with Ryan's family. She told me that the DA's office will be having a press conference on Monday to discuss how this case will proceed. In the meantime, an autopsy for Jesse Crow has been scheduled for Monday. Alisa?
May, is there any word yet on how he was able to make this rope?
No word yet. We spoke with Commander Mike Richards, and he said, again, the investigation is still ongoing, and details will be coming out maybe as early as Monday.
All right, May. Thank you for that live report.